Two deadly crashes on valley roadways tonight. The first in the East Valley near Flamingo and Boulder Highway. Police saying a pedestrian was in a crosswalk, didn't have the signal to cross. Now, traffic in that area has since reopened.